Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the problem unable to run Python file in Pycharm or how to basically like open a project or Python file in Pycharm. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a Python file over here, and as you can see here my run button is enabled. So if I just click on it, this program is getting executed. So this works fine. So now let me just open some other file. Okay, so let me just go to file, open. Yeah, let me just now open this particular folder. Okay, it has like two .py files. Let me just click on OK. And I'll just click this project, this window as well. So these are the two .py files present in that folder. But the issue is that if I select any file, let me just select this sort.py. And as you can see here, this run button is disabled. For both the files, it's not getting enabled. So to solve this issue, just select any of your .py file. Let me just click on this new .py, and you are going to this add configuration option. So just click it, and here you are going to select add new configuration, and just click on Python over here. So you will be getting so many options like this. So here the two important options are script path and Python interpreter. So the script path, you need to specify your location of your Python file. Okay, for in my case, it's going to be the location of this new .py. So just go to this browse option and just go to that particular folder we are having this Python file, open it, and you're going to select that particular file name itself. So in my case, it's new .py. Let me just select this and give OK. And you need to also mention your Python interpreter. Sometimes it will be getting automatically like added over here, but if it isn't, you need to just go and manually like add it. So after doing these two things, I think the rest are okay. We can just click on apply and okay as well. So here you can see now I'm having like a new configuration over here, and I'm having this run button enabled. So if I just click on this run, so here you can see I'm getting my program executed now, like really simple stuff. And the same thing applies for this as well. If you're like changing to another file, what you are doing is just go here and going to edit configuration, and you're just going to click on new Python, and you're just going to change the script path. So this one is going to be like sort, just okay, and apply, okay as well. So now you can see I'm having new and sort. So for sort, let me just put sort and run it. So again, like enter a number, I will just put 5. Yeah, so if you want to run the previous Python file, you can just select it and change the configuration to new over here. Like really simple, I guess. So this is how you solve that issue, or like how to open a file and run in Pycharm. And I hope you have found this video useful. I've also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, SQL queries, 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.